Well, they're setting up for the next piece. I'm gonna give them some time. I'm gonna talk a little. It's got a lot of percussion stuff. I'd like to welcome you all to tonight. Thank you for coming out. And thank you for giving me the opportunity to teach such wonderful students and such wonderful people. We started this concert rotation after LGPE with 15 rehearsal days. And after working with them for a little while, I thought, yeah, we can do 3 more pieces. And as you can see, we definitely are able to. They've excelled, and I've just had such a great time working with them. Our last piece tonight, the last piece I'll be conducting with them tonight is The Impossible Machine. Thank you.
Thank you.
So y'all probably don't think the idea of having upwards of 6 tubas on stage is a great idea, but these are the students who kind of have to sit in the back and play the notes to support everybody else most of the time. So that's why I find this ensemble to be a lot of fun. We give students the opportunity to grow, and trombone players can learn how to play with valves, so it opens up a lot of opportunities for them. The piece we'll be playing tonight is, it might be familiar to a lot of you if you saw the movie La La Land. It was a piece that, when I was handing out pieces, I got very excited reactions from all the members about that. So, as we get set up, without further ado, this is City of Stars from La La Land.
Thank you.